drinking tonight?
Oh,
I just had a couple beers.
It's in the garbage bags.
They're the clippings from the yard.
You're 18, is that right? So you got your whole life ahead of you. And I'm not gonna fuck that up by arresting you tonight, okay? Drive your ass home.
Hello, this is Glenda Cleveland. Can you send an officer to the Oxford Apartments? Somebody is either being hurt or killed.
What do you want me to do, Miss Cleveland?
Your job.
Can I listen to your heartbeat? I want to hear your heart.
You need a second chance. And this is your lucky day because I'm going to give it to you. And on the other side of this, hopefully, you will have learned your lesson and you'll get your act together.
This man tried to kill me. You're saying there's nothing you can do about that?
Yes.
I called you for months! For months! Somebody is being killed! It's like our people don't count. No matter what we do, they never listen.
So you're saying that one of the victims had actually managed to escape, and two of your officers escorted him back to Dahmer's?
Wait. You're just gonna let him take this baby back inside?
Ma'am, let us do our job.
This is out of control! Look at me! Look at me, motherfucker! I know. But nobody heard me.